Donald Trump may be on trial, but publicly he looks unconcerned. This morning, even joking with college footballers that America's always had good and bad presidents.
But you got a good one now, even though they're trying to impeach the son of a bitch. Can you believe that?
Privately, however, the Commander-in-Chief's been trying to attract new members to his defence team. The highest profile addition is Ken Starr, a man most famous for uncovering evidence of Bill Clinton's affair with White House intern Monica Lewinsky.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
It was the scandal that led to the last impeachment trial. And on hearing the news, Ms. Lewinsky tweeted, "This is definitely an are you effing kidding me kind of day." Mr. Starr will be joined by Alan Dershowitz, a lawyer and Democrat who's well known for defending high-profile Americans, including O.J. Simpson and boxer Mike Tyson. But his reputation's recently been marred by his ties to deceased sex offender Jeffrey Epstein.
Donald Trump reportedly likes the way the two men forcefully put their positions publicly. Combined, members of his defence team have now made more than 350 appearances on Fox News over the past year, which is the conservative TV channel of choice for many of the president's most loyal supporters.
Opening arguments in the impeachment trial begin on Tuesday. James Glenday, ABC News, Washington.